Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the new era